Canada's Android free. We'll see if his name's in here still drawn. Bet you he's upstairs in that closet. Let's go upstairs. Oh man, what's his name's gonna be in here? I bet. Watch. Okay. And she put on pants and stuff too? What? Oh, you know what? Bathroom is where we're gonna go, I'm sure. Conveniently. All she cuts off. Blonde, white. What black looks like. Like the blonde. I think blonde looks better. Blonde. How do they have the bright idea to remove that, I wonder? A nasty sound. That's creepy. Now you'd never know. Yeah, I'm not opening that.
Officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
It's
never saw it at 2:30. Seen at a convenience store.
It stole wire cutters. There must be a reason.
Wire cutters? What the fuck are you talking about?
I checked the CCTV while you were questioning the clerk. The android was caught on camera stealing them. It had wire cutters, and it was looking for a place to hide.
So what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Maybe it didn't go far.
Damn it, he's good.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl. That's better. Ralph.
Yeah, let's not test this one.
Find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great. Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Mother, little girl.
Please, Kara. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
We're going to stand up now, and we're going to leave, Ralph.
No. No, you're not going to leave. Not until Ralph says so.
Get back, or I swear I'll blow your head off!
Anybody home?
Oh man, it's gotta be interesting. I mean, I know exactly where.
I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
He ran out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Oh man, we actually get to run? Oh, okay. Is That was kind of funny. Man, they didn't bother stopping them. Oh, this is freaking. Oh, this is crap. Oh, this sucks.
Hey, where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Are you kidding me? I was hitting X. I want to do this another time. Well, now we got to change our look again. Time to go bald. See, what are these other options? You know what I mean? I'm assuming some of these involve getting hit or dying. Like, what's this down here? Get caught? Maybe?
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment.
They missed her. Can you spare some change?
Oh, yeah?
What is that? Really?
That's pretty. Surprised.
At least she did.
Okay, so I just gotta find that. Yeah. Oh, it's right there. Look. Hey. Brown to find the graffiti in the environment. Okay, I found it. Okay, hold. Okay, so you gotta get close to it. Got it. And find. Okay, next one. The boxing glove. Blend in with the humans, okay. It's so weird. Okay, so straight ahead. Walk, walk. All right. Looks like it's going to be over here because I think it had some colorfulness to it. Yep. Okay. We got to find a way around there. Okay, so okay, I just gotta look up. I think it's just up above that area, so maybe I don't have to get back there. It's not right there. Here we go. Let's see. What am I missing? Get a different angle on it. Skin. Okay, so we got those two. We gotta move the piece of wood. Good thing it prompted me to crouch, because I was sitting there forever. We're gonna have to climb in order to see the rest. That's a tough one to see. Probably gotta get up there. Find a way to the rooftop. Let's see. What do you think? Maybe. No, it's not gonna probably let me do that. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh crap, yeah, use this superhuman android ability you got. The right stick to select a route. Okay. Okay, here we go. Assassin's Creed, Detroit. Okay, what'd that last one say? It said like sparkle or something. Oh, I see it. Probably up in this group. Oh, there it is. Okay, not solid enough. Would be too high. Really? That's too high? I mean, I guess that was a more logical choice. What's the next one? Right here, isn't it? Thank you. Okay, I'm right where it's... looking. Maybe it's just... oh, look. Oh, okay. An old wrecked ship. I'm sure nobody heard that. Okay, so we're not going that way. There's a crane pretty far. Okay, so we're gonna do it like this then. All right. Oh man, what's my duster? Oh, wow. Okay, that wasn't freaky at all. I didn't almost just shard on myself. Holy crap. old rickety boat, Super Saiyan android running around. Gosh.
Welcome to Jericho.